Patrick, how do you feel?
Los negros, odio a los negros, los considero la raza inferior y...
Nobody likes me anymore. It's these stupid feet.
Oh, now come on, I bet they're not so bad.
His ear look like...
Who's now, Bacchus?
This one. Who's now?
I'm waiting.
Get off me! Get off me! I know what I'm doing, man! Shut the fuck up!
Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such a uncomfortable situation, like you...
I invented the hot sauce syringe, the first solution for injecting hot sauce evenly throughout your burrito at the push of a single button. Using our proprietary multi-stem technology, reach every corner with absolute ease. To begin, remove the top layer to create an easy point of entry. Then, grab the device and insert it firmly through the center of the burrito. Next, swiftly push the injection button to release a flood of hot sauce flowing between every ingredient. Now you can enjoy each and every bite perfectly coated in your favorite spicy seasoning.
Good morning, everybody. Did you know if you replace your morning cup of coffee with a nice hot cup of green tea that you can lose up to 87% of the fucking little joy you have left in this life?
I'll give you $1 if you can name any continent.
I don't know. I don't know a continent. If I did, I would say it.
What century are we in?
20.
Yes. If you're driving 60 miles an hour and you drive for 1 hour, how far do you end up traveling?
I don't know. I'm not good at math. 2 hours?
Justin here, and today we're in the beautiful Times Square in New York City doing a collab with Fleckus Talks. We're just gonna go around and ask people see if they know anything at all. Can you name the continents?
What the f? No?
Bitch, like, isn't it like Alaska?
Oh. Ah, I got it right! You see Alaska!
New Jersey?
Alaska?
Yeah. Ah, you see Alaska?
So you got Alaska, New Jersey.
Hawaii?
Yes!
What's Obama's last name?
Wait.
The president.
Charles.
Yes. I'll give you $1 if you can name a single continent.
Yes.
Who did we gain our independence from?
I don't know. Didn't they go to war?
Yeah, who did we fight against?
Everybody. I don't even know.
Take a guess. What country?
Korea.
Yes. The 69th president of the United States of America.
69th? Richard Nixon?
Yes. How many make up one dozen?
How many make up one dozen? Let me see. 100?
Yes. What is Obama's last name?
Obama.
Care.
Dad?
What? No.
Oh no, brah. Like, cringe.
If everybody had a nose across the USA, then everybody'd be served like California.
Shut up, clock in and load up.
Fantastic.
R, A and T.
Okay.
Start the clock.
We'll start the clock. Mr. Geezer, put cans in the freezer. Anne Robinson. Anne Robinson, have a breezer.
Okay. Okay. We don't do that.
Well, can't you do that?
No.
Get a couple of cans, get them in the freezer. Shirley and Lisa, gonna have a pizza. Do you know Rita? You don't know Rita? We're gonna have a pizza. Oi, oi.
Okay.
Fantastic. Okay. Boom, I've got all the letters, Susie. Blood clot. Fantastic. It's all I win, eh?
That's not a word.
That's a word. Well, you're a bit moody, ain't you? Come on, give us a smile.
It's not a word.
And you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Would I say some weep stickies?
Oh, yeah.
You get no bitches!
64-foot-tall Sonic the Hedgehog was swept into a street lamp.
Keep swinging, bro. Nah. Don't push me. I'm not afraid of
your heads right here, you dumbass. Did you not see that?
Bro, I'm gonna slap the bitch, bro.
Yeah, I do. You're gonna slap me.
Bing, bing, bang.
Bing, bing, bang. And a boom, and a bong, and a tink with a tink tank.
Yeah. Hey, bong, and a tink tank. If I can just go to the king tank.
Yeah. Epic rap battles of his Eminem. IBS. Begin. My name is Eminem and I like to rap.
Well, technically I'm 5'7¾", but come on, man, that's really just 5'8". And you always wearing shoes, so you gotta add an inch, right? So really I'm 5'9", but you always gotta round to the nearest 10. So really I'm 5'10", but you gotta carry the 1 also, so really I'm 5'11". And everyone knows that 5'11" is really just 6 feet. So I'm really 6 feet, but 6 feet's just an awkward height. So I'm really 6'1", right? But 6'1's a prime number, you can't just let it hang like that. So really, I'm 6'2". So I know technically it says 5'7¾", but come on, man, I'm 6'2".
How to clean your dirty balls. Rinse. Add cream. Massage your balls. Rinse again. Dry your balls.
That
looks
good.
Why are we going so fucking fast?
You playing a good Minecraft.
Huh?
Ooh. Rev up those fryers, cause I am...
How long can she stay like that?
I don't know.
Sandy's a girl?
If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with mesothelioma, you might be entitled to financial compensation.
Hello, Peter.
Chicken.
It's me.